just made it. You get a decent going away angle on them too. Sounds good. I should say. This is a decent sized container, pit slash piggyback trunk. A decent sized train, thus fielding 3 units. Your 12,900 horses. Because the SC70 AC is 4,500. More piggyback trailer. Yeah, it's a mixture of container and piggyback. Last year, or 2019 rather, when this train had an SC40-2 on the point. We made it rare now. Yep, they're still capable of doing mainline road service if necessary. South of here. This train originates from Rutherford, Pennsylvania, former near Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, from Reading, and heads down to Hagerstown. I forget the division that was in Norfolk Western originally, and somehow transitioned, I think it goes through Roanoke, and then transitioned south down on here to Piedmont Division. And it heads to Atlanta. The last crew change was in Charlotte, and they don't change many crews on the container trains anymore. I think 211, not 211, 212, sorry, maybe 212. Periodically, 212 will change crews, but not often. That originates from the Meadowlands, or Secaucus, or Coxing Yards, New Jersey, from Erie, Lackawanna Yard. And then this year, I don't think as long as it was 2 weeks ago, it was still a decent sized train. On its way to Atlanta, Georgia. have some Russian 2001 Mercedes, some SUV. Yeah, it's not about these anymore. It's pretty common vehicles. Yeah, it's a sizable container train, bus fueling 3 units.
Hey, how you doing, buddy?
Pretty good, how are you?
Good, good.